Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what? Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
In a few moments, you will pass through these doors and join your classmates.
Keep an eye on the staircases. They like to change.
Good afternoon, class. Welcome to your first flying lesson. Stick your right hand over the broom and say up. Wow.
Mr. Longbottom! No! Mr. Longbottom! Mr. Longbottom, exactly where do you think you're going?
Do you really have the scar? Wicked.
Mr. Potter, our new celebrity.
First years should note that the Dark Forest is strictly forbidden, that no magic's to be used between the classes and the corridors.
Petrificus Totalus.
The third floor corridor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death.
Throw in the dungeon!
Understand this, Harry, because it's very important. Not all wizards are good.
I'm going to bed before either of you come up with another clever idea to get us killed. Or worse, expelled.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
I think it is clear that we can expect great things from you.
Legend tells of a ring created by an ancient evil that gave its wearer the power to enslave the world. Believed lost for centuries, it has now been found.
Is it secret? Is it safe?
This is the One Ring, forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness. He is seeking it. Seeking it, all his thought is bent on it.
No one knows it's here, do they? Do they, Gandalf?
The weapon of the enemy is a gift. Let us use it against him.
You cannot wield it. None of us can.
The ring must be destroyed.
It was made in the fires of Mount Doom. Only there can it be unmade.
I know what I must do, but I'm afraid to do it.
One does not simply walk into Mordor.
There is no other way.
In the year 2002, when the out of this world gets out of control, don't bother calling the CIA. Forget the FBI. Because there's only one government agency we can turn to.
This package is in clear violation of Section 3.1 of the United States Postal Code. Next!
Kevin. Wow. Kevin, that's funny. You don't have like a Kevin.
Okay, straight to the point. You are a former agent of a top secret organization that monitors extraterrestrials on Earth.
Hey!
You're back!
Hey, somebody said you were dead. You look good.
The deneuralizer. In a few moments, transverse magneto energy will surge through your brain, unlocking information that could hold the key to Earth's very survival.
Oh, okay. What's that thing?
The deneuralizer.
This season, they're back in black. Men in Black 2.
May I have your attention, people? Please move to the forward car. We got a bug in the electrical system. Yo, people, we got a bug in the electrical system.
Oh, now y'all running.